check. It was good sex, honorable mention to the net. Didn't pass the loud, that was out of respect. After words passed the tie, I was out of Kleenex. If you take a girl out, do you expect sex? If she take her titties out, do you expect checks? First visit, I gave her a pearl necklace. Next visit, I'ma need your girl naked. Took a church visit, you know, cause the world hectic.
People say I want world peace. Jerome's niece got shot in the dome piece. So Jerome went and bought his own piece, thinking it would help him find his own peace. Sometimes I bug out, it's not from being drugged out, you think. It's from being ridiculed and snuffed out. Wrote the down the chart and was laughed at the valley. Thrown in the alley, banished back to Cali. Just subject myself to managers and manipulators, whose only objective in life is to get the paper. Where do you go if it's just pouring your soul to the soulless? That's why I ain't been doing no press. And you know the pink hair's so fresh. But Yeezy gon' do more than entertain. Yeezy gon' build homes, schools, and planes. Don't refer to me as rapper or even a visionary. All of these titles just making my vision blurry. All of these deadlines making my decisions hairy. I am not your idol, I am not your rival. I am just a vessel and a way of thinking. Really nothing special, man. You know when people say I'm on my yay shit, a century from now everybody gon' be on that same shit. I had a dream that I could float. Yeah, I had cracked the code. I was at my grammar school, Vanderpool, and for some reason, Pasta Noose is there. And of course, the people sent people to get me. Let off a few shots, but none of them hit me. The attempted assailants was black, but dressed like Remy, they had the AK-47 with the scope on it. When I make 47, I still be dope, won't I? Back in real life, it's the words they try to murder me with. If I ask for help on my verse, that's plastic surgery rap. It's too many eyes, and they's always to blame, like they did this. Excuses always the same. Just take the statement, I want world peace. Especially after what they did to Jerome's niece. I heard a girl scream to a girl, girl, please. But if you remove one, cause that's desire, and I, cause that's ego, guess what? You have world peace.